Being Abdul Rahman Kamara, being an independent journalist, as part of me working at the Kingho Mining Company, they are the Pepel, who said they host most of the facilities. Today I come for actually understand what it constitutes part of the challenges now the rail. How you do?
So good, thank you, pa.
So how do you work this rail? What really the help here?
Well, as you can see, we're on rail maintenance.
Wait, so now on rail maintenance, what it really that mean?
When they say rail maintenance, it simply means when they come for make the railway where the train they go able fly through for bring the iron ore from Tonkolili to Pepel when at the dump site.
How many kilometers of the rail from Tonkolili to Pepel?
Well, the kilometers from Tonkolili to Pepel are 192 kilometers, and we get 9 crossing points where they link to the main line.
Since the transition, we will take over full operation, right? Would I actually own the railway?
The railway as a property is owned by the Sierra Leone government. The company, they use the facility to carry out the project.
Tell me a little bit about some of the challenges that we, since we inherit this thing, we will encounter, and I want to hope for fix some of the challenges.
Well, talking about challenges, we have numerous challenges we will face. Because since the government of Sierra Leone hand the project over to Kingho, immediately we take over the railway. The clips of the rails.
When you say clips, what do you refer to as clips?
When you, if you see this,
the cable print on for me.
These are the clips.
This.
Where the handle, yes.
Okay.
Where they clip this thing for let you know come out.
What can they do with them?
Well, they use it for meta purposes. Well, the end user may not be able to determine.
You mean people in the tea farm?
Yes, definitely. Then also another biggest challenge where we get where we work on another the bridges them. We get this kilometer 2, then we get kilometer 40. Then bridges then they be build them from 1930. You can imagine up to now it's about 90 years. Mm-hmm. So we need a thorough assessment of their bridges then they for let them give a good safety a report will go make the trains they begin run.
Now you talk of maintenance, you able to get any timeline when the maintenance go actually near completion phase?
I can say the maintenance, we don't do 95% of the maintenance. By January we for them finish with the maintenance and full operation for them carry out.
Nabe, I want to tell you thank you for this wonderful response.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rahman.
Let me begin to ask you, how many wagons Suna get in total since Suna take over?
For now, we get a total number of 906 wagons. But the wagons then get in two different sets. The first set get a loading capacity of 78 tons. We have to say that one day, like it gets like 591 wagons. The other sets get a loading capacity of 70 tons, where then they get something like 350 wagons. So all then they make form in total of 906 wagons.
What are the current state of the wagons?
Majority of the wagons they get issues because you know like wagons in working in normal working cycle now 6 years, and the wagons they are on there for more than 6 years. So like then get so many challenges then in terms of replacing their parts like the brakes, like the system. Yeah, so like for now we try for like we'd all get the order some parts then for make we can do the replacements. But the parts are on the way.
How soon I expect the arrival of this piazza?
Hopefully at the end of this month we expect the arrival of the spare parts. So like when they come now we're able to do the necessary work we're supposed to do.
Mohamed, this facility told us what they call you?
Well, this facility, they call the rail maintenance workshop for locomotive maintenance.
How many locomotives will I get in total?
Well, in total, we get like 10 locomotives.
Since Kingho take over operations, how will I go about with the maintenance process?
Currently, we not started with the maintenance because we get shortage of spare parts. And the engineers then wait for do the work. Since we've been closed for like 2 years, most of the locomotives then they don't pack and they know they function well. Then also we need spare parts for the maintenance. Then also we need the engineers there where they can do the work, but you know, do it on the ground.
Okay. When I get to Sierra Leone, we get the capability for operating locomotives there?
Of course, yes. We don't make sure that we don't train beaucoup locals then, when are Sierra Leoneans then, both male and females. We make sure that we don't train them as drivers, operators, mechanics. We make sure that we don't train them effectively. And also we get plan for employ more Sierra Leoneans because now we look towards the local content policy.
Once I thank you for with you. Grant me this opportunity for ask you some questions and
you're welcome.
Around the maintenance.
You're welcome, and we wish for see you next time and for getting interview from you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome.